think of all the wonderful things you could do for your country, for the world.
Yes, but to be so defined by your position. To never be seen as who you are, but what you are. You have no idea how insufferable that is.
You might be surprised.
Really?
A gypsy, for example, is rarely painted as anything else. They are defined by their status, as your title defines you, yet it is not who they are. You have been born to privilege, and with that comes specific obligations. I am sorry. My mouth has run away with me again.
No, m'lady. It is your mouth that has me hypnotized. You know, back there in the woods.
A girl does what she can, sire.
Henry.